to Kildeer for our fifth grade variety show. If you have not met me before, I'm Mrs. Capata and I'm the principal here at Kildeer. I'm very excited to see this variety show tonight. It's the first variety show that I have been a part of. So I'm excited to see all of their talents and very proud of each and every one of them for taking a risk and trying something new and coming and performing for all of you tonight. Before we get started, just a few thank yous. So if we can give a round of applause, even though they might not hear us, to our custodians who helped get this all set up tonight. Thank you to them. Thank you to all of our parent volunteers who have worked so hard and so many hours starting many months ago to prepare for this. So thank you so much. And then some are in here, some are behind, some are outside, but we just want to make sure that we give them lots of love and joy. So a round of applause for all of our fifth grade participants tonight. So with that, I am going to introduce Mrs. Converse, so come on over, and thank you so much for being here, and enjoy the show.
All right, thanks guys. As you know, we're doing the fifth grade variety show. These kids have worked super hard on just a short amount of time. We really didn't know if this was gonna even happen, so I cannot say enough for the volunteers that showed up, that were here, that allowed this kind of going on, and thank you to all the parents that worked hard with your kids in the background, making sure they practiced hard. We really, really are excited for the show. My part is you're gonna see my hand kind of come in and out as the mic holder, so if you see my little hand come in and out, that's my job, and I hope you hope that was a good performance. So we're about to start. Thank you guys so much, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Alex, or should I say Beethoven? Let's give one more round of applause. Wait, this next act is Falling for You. Falling for who? Introducing Jenna, Abby, and Tori, who will be singing a song called Falling for You for a movie, Teen Beach. But for now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the act.
Great performance by the girls. You gotta get another round of applause. Now we will welcome Rigno Bose playing keyboard. He will perform Pink Panther in the Indian National Anthem. Thank you.
next and get ready for a performance from the Chocolate Factory, starring the Oompa Loompas as Aria, Tegan, and Grace, and Willy Wonka as Zachary.
Welcome to the show, everybody. First up, we have Silly.
And next, we have
Happy.
And lastly, we have
Grumpy.
And Willy Wonka.
Richard, Jesse, Adam, Carly, Gordon, James, Philip, Nat, show them not to play with us. Duke, Langston, Thurgood, Robert, Hank, Jesse, Jackie, Muhammad, Paul, Stokely, Mega, Webb, about three Benjamins, a good two friends. Women like Harriet, Rosa, Ida, Shirley, Shajorna, Mad, Maya, Mary, Bessie, Ella, and Retta. Even baby Ruby is out here applying pressure. Gail, John, Booker, Sid, George, and nuts if you don't know who he is. Beyond, Charles, Roy, Carter, Cease, we're drinking all that water. All king and queens, yes, for real. And to the ones that we lost, like Emmett Till. And all the ones that's here, we're gonna continue to hold it down. Say a lot, I'm black and I'm proud.
Lila, she's gonna be
be performing, working 9 to 5. Let's get to work.
Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. Just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. On the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in, and the tide's gonna turn, and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5.
What an amazing dance performance by Lila. Even though she didn't have her partner, she still did it like a pro. So great job, Lila. Now, please welcome to the stage Shreya playing the violin on a G minor.
an amazing violin performance by Shreya. And up next, we are going to have Leal and Sarah. So get ready for an amazing acro performance.
Introduced me to your family. Watched my favorite shows on your TV. Made me breakfast in the morning when you got home from work. Making plans to travel around the world. Said we'd always put each other first. Oh, love songs we used to play too. Funny, now I hate you. Now I remember when you called me late at night. I give you my hours and advice just trying to fix you. And all your daddy issues, but now I don't even miss you anymore. So I want all the tears back that I cried. All the hours spent giving advice on how to write your song.
Great performance by Sarah and Leo. Let's give one more round of applause. There's nothing better than a relaxing song from the piano. Oh wait, we're about to witness it. Introducing Dominic Fellebaum, who will be playing one of the most iconic instruments of all time, the piano. He will be playing Painted Black from TV show Wednesday. So let's give it up for Dominic and this amazing act.
Amazing performance by Dom. Let's give him another round of applause. Now, please welcome to the magical comedy show performed by Dia and Sienna. They will knock your socks up with their magical and hilarious tricks.
Hello and welcome to the show. We will be performing two funny magic tricks for you guys.
Here, I have an empty cup, and I'm gonna pour some water in.
Now, I'm gonna take this cup. Can you hold this for a second?
Mm-hmm. And in this empty cup, here,
I'm gonna pour some water
in, or I'm gonna pour that water inside, and then when I turn it over, the water is gonna be gone. Ready? Abracadabra. Let's try it again. Let's try this one more time. This time, trust me, it'll work. Okay, just trust me. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Abracadabra.
Thanks for listening.
Here, I have a cup. This time there's nothing inside of it. And I'll put it right here. And on the count of three, it'll disappear. Ready? That never happened. Let's try this again. 3, 2, 1.
This time it'll work.
Ta-da! It's gone. We hope you enjoyed.
That was a great performance by the girls. Now please welcome Siobhan, who's making Mission Possible on the flute.
What a real work of art. I've never seen anyone do it better. Coming up on stage, the comedy act of Lily Reven, Elise Parisi, and Avery Iverson. Titled The Interview, It's Pretty Wild.
Minutes late for the interview? Well, at least you can head back to class.
I'm here. Hold on. I'm here. Just give me a few minutes. Just take a breath. Okay.
Elise, you could sit back down. We're going to ask you a few questions for the job of the manners teacher. First, are you always late to interviews?
Well, better late than ever, I guess.
Okay. Can you give me an example of proper table manners for our student Elise here?
Always too politely.
No, no, no.
My turn. Could you teach our students how to walk properly?
I'm doing it right now. Can I use this? Yes.
No, thank you.
Okay, see you on Monday. Bye!
Hi,
Dance performance by McKenna. Now please welcome Lila and Elise playing a piano duet. Wow, what a great performance. Let's give them another round of applause. Now, introducing to the stage, Lila, Mila, and Athanasia, dancing to Classic by MKTO.
Introducing Theo. He's going to be playing The Entertainer by Scott Joplin, Yesterday by John Lennon and Paul McCartney from the Beatles. And also, did I forget to mention, he's playing the piano.
Thank you.
performance by Theo. Let's give him another round of applause. What's that sound? The sharks must be around. Anyway, this is the last performance, so let's give it up for the Disco Dancing Sharks. Osman, Harris, Grant, Bobby, Owen, Jackson, Tristan, Brody, and Jacob G. Join them live under the sea.
Loved ones, let's take a journey.
Open Gangnam Style.
All my backstage down here on the floor.
Yeah, that's, yeah. No, no, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. All right, and maybe give you a last one. Can the MCs come up and we'll take one big picture for you guys to see all of them? Quickly, quickly, quickly. Good job.